Hi, I'm Adam Elliott. I suppose you could say I'm the average teenage boy. I'm doing my media apprenticeship, but other than that, I don't really get much luck, to be honest. With girls, that is. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world, you can beat the war. Talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself. Standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name. Yeah. Cause you found. I see a girl. And I tried to say something. But nothing comes out. See, she's the perfect example. I see her here every day. Yeah, I've never said anything to her. I always remember my dad telling me that it was the attractive ones that get the least attention. Well, I suppose there's always tomorrow. But that's the thing. Tomorrow never does come for a boy like me. If the most attractive ones get the least attention, then half the battle is just saying something to them. Half the battle is won by just saying hi.